Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes.
Tricks, old man. I'll give you that.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers. How you doing?
Hey, McCornish. This fat perp's brought us a present.
No, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. If you think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes.
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man.
Make tracks to Trinity Road, John!
Till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.